Well, the message we hope is that we don't want to see children politicized, the school system used for politics.
We're here for our kids. We're not racist. We do not hate the president. We just believe that our children should have freedom of choice.
Yeah, I just think the investigation that has been taking place has been one-sided. He's just been putting alerts out to the community, defining indoctrination and saying, well, we're not responsible, nothing happened. But again, there was people in our school, and they didn't know who they were.
I came because I suffered as a kid. I don't want my grandchildren to suffer. You know, I was thinking, I know what it is. They proclaim they are great living leaders, bigger than God. Okay? And I know where it leads to.
Business about political indoctrination and all that, it's ridiculous. They're little kids. These kids don't even know what it's about. And you know what? The brainwashing, it's coming from home. It's not coming from the education system. They did this skit in front of their parents. It was beautiful. They didn't think, oh, wow, man, this is politics. It was about kids singing a song about a man who's created history. He's a man in history. History belongs in our schools.